In this video, I will show you methods from Steam official support page, where they answer the question, "My game isn't launching. How can I resolve this?" They offered 5 methods, and in this video, I will show you each of them. First method is to make sure that your Windows operating system is up to date. Click on Start. Select Settings. Then Update and Security. Click on Check for Updates. If Windows offers any new updates, download and install them. After that, restart your PC and launch the game. Next is to update your graphic card driver. To update your graphic card driver, right-click on Start and select Device Manager. Expand Display Adapters. Right-click on your display adapter and select Update Driver. Choose Search Automatically for Drivers. If Windows finds and installs an update, restart your PC and then launch the game. Even if there are no updates here, I recommend visiting your GPU manufacturer's website, finding your graphic card, and downloading the latest driver. Install software from your manufacturer's page, whether you have AMD, Intel, or NVIDIA GPU. For example, I have NVIDIA graphic card, so I installed the NVIDIA GeForce Experience software. Launch it, click on Drivers, and then check for updates. As you see down here, my driver is up to date, but if there's an update, you will install it in just 2 clicks, and this software will even notify you with a pop-up message when you have new driver available. So, download this software to save time and trouble. I will leave you links to AMD, Intel, and NVIDIA websites down in video description. Third method is to verify game files. To do that, launch Steam. Go to Steam Library, and here find the game you have issues with. Right-click on it and select Properties. Select Installed Files, and here you'll see the option Verify Integrity of Game Files. Click on it and wait for all files to be scanned. If any game files are missing or corrupted, this scan will identify them and download missing files or replace corrupted ones. Don't interrupt this process. After it finishes, launch the game. Next method is to disable non-essential software. Here are some of most common softwares which may interfere with Steam. Antivirus software. If you have custom antivirus installed, temporarily disable it and check the game. VPN software can prevent Steam client application from accessing Steam network. Firewalls and security applications, peer-to-peer clients, and file sharing software. FTP and web server applications. IP filtering blocking programs. Download Accelerator and Download Manager programs. Best way to check is any of the installed softwares interfere with Steam is to perform a clean boot. Right-click on Start and select Run. Type msconfig in search box and hit Enter. This window will open and make sure you are on Services tab. Check this box where it says Hide All Microsoft Services. Click here on Disable All. Click Apply and OK, and it will ask you to restart your Windows. Restart it and launch the game. If you could launch the game normally, it means that some of the programs listed here is interfering with the game and prevent it to launch normally. So if the game launch, you will come here again and enable one by one app from the list, restart Windows after that, and launch the game, until you find out what app is causing launch failure. Then you can decide do you want uninstall it or just disable it to launch with your Windows, so you can start your game with no problems. And last thing they recommend, is to check can your computer run the game you are trying to play, so you need to check the game's system requirements. Open up your web browser. In search, type name of the game that won't launch, so let's say game is Black Myth Wukong. You will write Black Myth Wukong system requirements, and hit enter. Find this Black Myth Wukong on Steam and select it. Scroll down, and you will see system requirements for this game to run on your PC. You will see minimum and recommended requirements. Compare your computer specs against this game's requirement, and be aware, if your machine is at or near these minimum system requirements, that could be the reason your game won't launch or crashing after launch. I don't even have to mention that the game will crash, freeze, or won't launch at all if your specs are below minimum system requirements. And that's it for this video. If it helped, please hit that like button, and consider to subscribe with the bell on, for more useful videos. Until next time, stay safe, happy gaming, and I'll see you all.